Hello everybody and welcome to the stream. This stream's going to be another broken straight sword. I'm preparing for my tutorial on the Deacons, so we're going to be doing some Deacons as we get through the cleansing chapel. So yeah, hope you enjoy it. Hopefully there'll be quite a few parries and let's get into it. We'll be on the Twitch chat as well, so if anyone has any comments or things they want to see, yeah, let me know. Just wondering why we're here. I thought we still had Deacons to go. Alright, we'll get the Esther Shard and everything from here then, and then we'll do Deacons afterwards. Ow. Throwing poop on me. How rude. Gotta say, being able to roll that far is quite useful. Lack of equip load. Might come up and get the wolf on fire. There's some large titanite shards up here that I should probably get for my straight sword. Try to take this guy on as well. Oof. Ouch. Try to stay under him as much as possible. Hello. Please let me go. Please let me go. Thank you. A tail whip's really scary. I feel like sort of getting under him and getting to this side, the hammer's side. Seems to work best for me. Ow. And that's any problem. Really got a mash out one and L one there. I don't even think I'm gonna be able to take this guy down. To come back for him. Where are my souls? Yeah, we might come back for Stray Demon later on. I think I've got the technique. Just straight sword needs a bit more damage. Oh, we got both lads, that'll be useful. think this is a heavy gem. Not massively important, but just wanted to get it. Easiest way to get to the next bonfire, I find, is just come against this wall, hug that the whole way. At least we won't get invasive. Still got that boy chasing me. Wow. He's really desperate. Wow. Well, that was painful. Hey, we got one. Well, it's too early on that. Oh, they're so hard to parry. Well, you got one at least. Oh, what happened to my souls? I forgot to pick them up from last time.
It was only 16,000 souls.
Great. Spears are really hard to parry. There we go. A lot of you died's going on the stream. Oh man, the amount of attacks that this guy throws out. Stop throwing your shield out. I swear I'm not normally this bad. Stop using your shield. Sick of it. Hate spears. Come on, boy. Let me change that. I hate freaking greed. Wow. Don't try parry grease. That's my advice.
Either that or get good at them.
Far out. How? Alrighty. So I think we're going towards Deacons. Can we level up? Yeah, we can. Should be able to level up one more. Not quite. Sell a soul item then, maybe. Might get Puntus left eye. Might be useful. Might get a Flynn's ring as well, seeing as we're using a very low equipment load. Had the white branch yet, so I'm not even friends of the giant. Might get friends of the giant first. I looked the wrong way. Definitely don't have the right weapon for this. But anyway. Oof. Tail seems to work pretty well.
That was your weak button. To your... Well, you...
Oh, come on. Hit me through the wall. I put up cindering. I get the fire glittering because I am using a fire weapon. Test out damage before and after it. 52. Wow. Yeah, that's worth it. Trying to avoid those barrels. Quite effective. I just love parry evangelists. That was all. Challenge you to a duel. Accept my challenge. Oh. No. Cookries. Oi. Oh, glad I finished him. Okay. Nope. Bad timing. Ow. Whoop. Hate that charge attack. A bit slow on that one. Can you actually parry a dog? No.
my lady, I up.
I'll just go to Snowfield just so that we've got that bonfire there. And so Gale shuts up. Well, that was interesting. Wasn't even trying to use a backstab. Get down, Grave Warden. Oh, and he got the twin blades. Straight sword only run, but still. It's quite a cool drop. I'll get the shortcut back down. This is a problem I had before with them. I have to quit and reload. I need to stop sending him behind there. I don't know why. I think it's just not killing him quick enough that means I stuff up and send him there. This guy at least pushed against the wall. Push him against this wall. That'll do the job. Oh, hello. Maggot guy wants me. Be bad. Oops. Oh no. Oh, that went better than I thought. I get Lloyd soldering for this next one. See if we can get Symbol of Everest. I hate thralls. Probably the only parry you see on a thrall. Don't like parrying them. Attack too quick. These guys, I love parrying. Without armour, you might build up curse a little bit too quick on him. Might come back for him. Unless I've got enough firebombs. Let's get the other shortcut, and there are other things to do here like patches, but I'm just going to go and do the deacons. That's the main thing that I want to showcase. See if we can get the parry on the main one. Trying to bait it. Oh, trying to bait it. Come on. Nah. Nah. They focus on the red ones, obviously. I try and do like a loop around, because then you're less likely to get hit by the fire bombs, and then you come in and attack the one that's got red. Not locking on is actually better in this case. Need to kill the blue guys, otherwise they'll heal him, which is the problem. I will throw an alluring skull, that'll get rid of most of them. And we can focus on just the blue ones and the main one. No, I didn't want to do that. Try not to let them heal him. Come on. Cool. Oh. Can't believe I went through all those alluring skulls. I guess it's a broken straight sword, it takes a lot more effort. But yeah, I think just going around them is the best method, and that'll help you avoid those. Stay at the edges. Try and hit multiple of them at a time. Cool. Well, that is Deacons. Thank you guys for watching, and catch you in the next one. And I'll look at doing that boss tutorial in the meantime.